Banjo says hi. Welcome back to Let's Play Banjo Kazooie. I am your commentator for this video, plus random the name. In the last video, we freed Clanker from the murky depths and we killed some crabs to claim our Jiggy. In this episode, I plan to get the remaining two honeycomb pieces and get the rest of the Jiggies. So, I'm going to jump cut to where one of the honeycomb pieces is. See you in 1 millisecond. Okay, we are back, and I didn't realize last time you could talent throw down this pipe. So that's a useful hint if you're getting stressed not collecting the notes while sliding down. But I didn't go here last time, and it turns out while watching someone else's Let's Play, that I think it was in terms of Capri's Sons actually, you can ground pound, and there we go, our first honeycomb piece of the level. So, where am I going to now? I've completely lost track because I've been playing Cat Mario for the past 4 days. Let's see, yes. I think there's some notes down here. I have no idea. No, gold feathers. Gold feathers are quite rare. You won't find many of them. Well, get in the tube. Thank you. I do not want to drown. That would really lift... It wouldn't lift my spirits. It would sink them. There should be notes down here. But they are quite rare, and it's useful to pick them up. Just go slightly out of your way. No, there's eggs here. Never mind then. Okay. Oh, let's go in Clanker. That's a good idea. I haven't been inside Clanker yet. We had to knock out his teeth, which we have done. And I think it was the left side, which was the last tooth we broke apart. So there should be something amazing inside. Please be right. Yay, there we go, and there's a Jiggy. Nice. Only 2 minutes in and we've got our first Jiggy of the video. This is inside Clanker, and there are some crabs. So Clanker's got crabs. Not very good for a giant mechanical whale. But let's kill the crabs to stop them getting in our way, and then we'll collect these notes. Killing crabs. Right, there's the crab kill, so there's about 10 notes in this room. Probably about 5. I'll probably get to about 80 notes, and then I'll realise that... I'll realise that there's... Oh, there's a Mumbo token! Okay. I'll get that. When you get in through the teeth, speak clearly, thank you. You can't go back out. So you have to go through. Or can you get back out? No, you can't. So, look at that. All those honeycombs. That's all the notes collected. Stop running around like a fool. This will be the first time we come across these. They're like tentacles. Well, they are tentacles, but I call them like ulcers because I suffer. I hate it. I suffer badly from ulcers in the mouth. And I have no way of getting rid of them. This room is full of giant blue and green rings, so I wonder what we should do. Well, it turns out we have to jump through them. And we will be on a time limit, and we have to go through all of them, and then you would not believe what we get afterwards. I mean, seriously, it is much better than 1,000 pizzas. That is for sure. I always got worried when I was a kid playing this because I could never do the time limits. They give you way too much time and I'm probably going to fail. Yes, oh crap, I don't want to jump cut this. Thank you! Awesome. And there's a massive, massive tentacle. There are ways to kill them, but only if you are on the outside. Like, of the water, on the outside. On the dryness. When they're not underwater. Oh, okay. 3 seconds. No. Okay. Yeah, there's a music that I've been defeated by no less than rings. I will see you in 1 millisecond when we go through the last ring. Okay. We are back. And we have loads of time spare. Gone through the last ring. There's the victory music and the water rises and we claim our pizza. Awesome stuff. So let's get up here. Can we get up here? I'd be most disappointed if we couldn't. There will be a flight path in this room because we cannot get up here for some random reason. Which should really lower that to stop us getting annoyed. The flight path's on the other side of the room, so you really want to annoy us. So let's go collect this feather. Always good to collect them. Always good to collect them. I'm not going to collect eggs because most of the enemies don't really need eggs to be killed. Apart from the events like the Totem Pole in Mumbo's Mountain and the Clanker's Teeth, that's all eggs are used for, really. But they're used a lot more in Banjo-Tooie because you've got other eggs like grenade eggs, clockwork kazooie eggs, fire eggs, ice eggs, which are all used for a ton of things. I think ice eggs have more ability, more power. Whoa, lots of sores! What are we going to do here? Oh dear lord. That is lethal. And this is meant to be a kid's game. What message are they sending out to these people, anyway? Here's moles. Moles? Bottles. This move uses Biko's wings as a shield against the bad guys. Cool. Does it make me invulnerable? Sure does. Hold Z and press the right C button. Keep Z held, and use the control stick to move around. Use it wisely, though, as the move requires gold feathers, and you can only carry 10 of them. Here, take 5 valuable gold feathers with you. So now we've got maximum gold feathers. And I'm not going to use them. I'm going to be brave and run through thousands of swords without using the invulnerability. Can I do it? Can I? I've seen loads of people do it without. I've never tried it, so let's give it a go. Whoa, hang on. Camera glitched out. Okay, here we go. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. I missed a note, but we did it. We didn't get hit once. Oh, pro. Okay, let's claim our reward. Free pizza. Go back without using. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Dude! Oh, awesome! We went through 500 million sores without getting scathed. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Okay. We don't need gold feathers anymore. Forget what I said earlier. Pwah. Go up here, or there's 2 exits from here, I think. Is there? Yes. There's an exit down here. And there's an exit up here. Now, I think these both lead out of the Guilds of Clanker. If they do, I'll just go back in and go the other way. Okay, kill him. And I think there's a Jinjo. Yeah, there is a Jinjo down here. So you just want to swim down, avoid the Tentacle of Doom. There's a lot of Doom. Collect the Jinjo. That's our third. Whoa, 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 whoa. Our third Jinjo of the level and our fourth on the list. I don't want to go out. No, 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 no. Oh, why'd you have to do that, Polaris? Why'd you have to do that? Can we get back in? Yeah, not a problem. Okay. And we... What do we want to do now? We want to go to the other side. Collect the notes. I think there's notes. I'd be really disappointed if there wasn't. Yes, there's notes. Then we'll want to collect the Mumbo token. Right. I know what I'm doing for once. It's got to be a shock to you. No! Wow! 2 notes missed. And I go outside. At least I can go back in. That would be really annoying if you couldn't go back in. Like, you went out of Clanker and it was just a wall. No gills. Just, you went through an invisible wall. It's got to be claustrophobic to play as Banjo. All the tight corners he ends up in. And what, he's drowned twice already. Never known a bear to do that. Have we been down there? I might cut this out, I'm not sure. Depends if we've been down here or not. Golden tube. No, there's a Mumbo token! Oh no, collect the Mumbo token. Don't just pass it. Smash your head with the iron.